This was the exactly one that would use the force of the officers who worked here were affected dukes and envious to know. Their job was to take reports on the current situation on every front, which had to be delivered by 9 o'clock every morning to the King, Churchill, and the Chiefs of Staff. And to achieve their task, they had at their disposal what today was the leading edge of technology, including the coloured telefax, famously known as the Beauty Compass, that took them straight through to the map rooms and intelligence rooms of each of the armed services. Other high-tech features of the room were the brass vacuum message tubes that relayed a message in a capsule to the furthest parts of the building in seconds. The scramblers connected to secret